fun, and that's great. And I started to talk with Kyle about the difference between doing something like Guiding Light, a soap, and doing something as broad and as immediate as On Stage, and cohesive On Stage, by the way. Do they shoot these soaps as if they're live? Do you just go from one thing to the next thing to the next thing, or do they do them in sequences like in a movie where what you're doing may not have anything to do with anything going around you?
Kind of like that, yeah. It's very stop and start. It's very, they'll do like the last scene in the very beginning sometimes, and it's a lot of just waiting around and sitting down and eating the free food until you're on.
And that's a special skill in itself to be able to do that. I mean, you know, doing the ending before the beginning and being able to bring the right emotion to something, you don't get to work up to it. On stage,
yeah,
at least you're kind of working up to it in the proper sequence and order.
Yeah.